and George Rush St. Pierre. So here he is, folks, the UFC middleweight champion, George St. Pierre. Do not adjust your TV. Here he is, the chosen one, Tyron Woodley, your current UFC welterweight. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. GSP is 1 year his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, no better way to pay homage to the history of pride in the UFC with this single night UFC Grand Prix tournament. Some of the best fighters in the world have come out. Let's see who will be the last fighter standing here tonight. GSP gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe.
He got hit with the left hook.
Wow!
Full guard. Trying to spin to the back. In full guard. Big punch from the bottom. Excellent movement here on the ground. Moves to full guard. He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. He moves into full mount. Excellent posture here. Big elbow.
Orthodox now. How about that shin? Working the inside of that lead leg.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Kick lands forward there. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way. Oh, how technical is that? Nice straight punch. Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward.
Big power in that hook. He is stumbling. Oh, another one.
Oh, big left hook over the top. Oh.
Big shots. Nice takedown.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Perfectly timed sweep. Full mount. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Executed sweep, winds up in guard. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He transitions back to half guard.
I need you to scramble.
And he winds up on top. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. Very nice sweep, winds up at his opponent's guard. It looks like he's trying to secure the arm triangle. He's securing the arm, clamps it down, he's got to get that leg free. That choke is locked up. This could be it. He might not have to tap any second now. This arm triangle is tremendously tight.
He lost it. The sheer will is really remarkable to watch.
He's got a Kimura. He's got his arm pinned down. It looks like he's got that Kimura locked up tight.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
This is it. This is it. Wow, that was close. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. Let's see it one more time.
Calm down. We knew this was going to be a brawl, okay? We knew it was going to be blood, all right? We knew it.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Georges St. Pierre is an incredibly well-rounded fighter.
Stop!
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. Oh! Huge elbow to the head. Trying to take the back here. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's posturing up here. It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Oh! Huge right hand!
On the right hand for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Check out this angle here. Boom.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Georges St. Pierre.
All right, so the future UFC Hall of Famer, Georges St. Pierre, adds to his legend tonight.